up, Carl? Yeah. How's the project going?
A little slow today, but it's getting there. Boost yesterday, and today's not like
and
not feeling that
down good. Day.
It's the weather. But here, you know, I mean, it screws you up. Oh, I got an idea of some of the things that I'm going to do, and they're going to be like 4 feet by 5 feet by 4 feet canvases. And the ones I'm going to do, they're going to sell.
Carl working on that Donald Trump.
Shit.
It's Donald Trump video. Remake, spoof, whatever you want to call it. His version. It's November 25th, 2015. Carl's starting to work on his
Mac Miller files.
Mac Miller file. We'll check back up and see how the work is going on in a little bit.
These girls are like porn stars. You know what I mean? They probably are. Get a couple gay rings in.
Hello.
classic comedy albums, and a bitter breakup in less than 12 years. The Cheech and Chong epidemic is back and stronger than ever. If you, or anyone you know, has been exposed to Cheech and Chong, see a medical professional, and while you're there, get hooked up with one of these. And... Tommy Cheech. It's me, Tommy Cheech.
I'm such a huge Cheech and Chong fan. I went out and bought their action figures. They don't do shit. They suck. They just sit around on the couch all day and watch TV. I ought to get one of them. Cheech, you're like a father to me, especially stoners. Tell me I love you. You got busted for selling bonds on the internet. What the hell? It's bullshit. You got 9 months dropping your butt this time. You didn't sell enough bonds. Alright? If you sold like $9 billion of dollars worth of bonds on Wall Street, and you f***ed a lot of tax people out of it, and the government out of it, you wouldn't have got 9 months in jail. You would have got $9 billion.
Really light and the sun's bright. What's up?
Watch, let me show you. You see how that goes?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do that like that and then we're done. Then we're gonna start piecing it together. Justin Bieber, Vanilla Ice.
Is that your intention?
No.
Kind of does look like Justin Bieber.
I know. Now that I'm looking at it, you know what I mean? And then here we are, back to Mac. Because this looks like him. Oh, yeah, I forget who it was years ago. They did a spoof video that you got that ability to return that.